Carrie with Off-Leash Canine Training, and this is 3.5-year-old Loko. Loko's coming to me for the 2-week board and train program. He does know a lot of the commands, but he's not holding the commands and he's not doing them around distractions. So we're going to be working on that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what he knows right now on day of drop-off. Loko, come.
Good. Sit. Good boy.
Loko, down. Down. All the way. Down. Almost. Almost. Okay, break. Come on. Loko, place. Place. Okay, so like I said, he does know some of them, but we'll be working around distractions and making sure he really understands what those commands mean. And I look forward to showing you what he can do.
We'll be right back. I'm Drew, this is Loko, and we brought Loko through off-leash boarding train, and so far it's been awesome. We got videos almost every day. We knew exactly what he was doing. We dropped him off and we got a video that night, seeing what he was like at the beginning and throughout the whole training. I can't ask for any more. We got him tonight and he did everything he needed to do, even though he was tired and probably hungry, but he did everything he needed to do. And so I just want to